Okay, we're recording. Hey YouTube, Kayla. I'm back again, 2 days in a row. Check me out. I wanted to really quickly, Anyways, a few months ago I watched a hair tutorial by Natural85. And she did a twist out, but it was almost like
I've been natural for a year and a month,
about 13 months now. So I wanted to definitely try that twist out. Now, if y'all know Natural85, you guys know
that her hair is long.
So last night before I went to sleep, it was really quick. It took me like an hour, honestly. And it's probably because I didn't know what I was doing. Maybe it took me like 30 minutes. I don't know. It took me a while, though. But I'm a very impatient person. But I was going to go ahead and take it down and do like the unveiling with you guys. Before I take it down, I want you guys to see exactly what I did. Like Natural85 did, she did flat twists around her head. And because my hair is short and I wanted my hair to still have like the same curl consistency, I went ahead and put some perm rock on it. And so we're going to see how this turns out. Crossing my fingers. So let's go. Let's start taking them loose. As you can see, some of them already came loose. Yeah. And if you guys like this hairstyle, thumbs up it. And if I get enough thumbs up, then I will do a tutorial on how I did this myself. And y'all know, I say this every time I make a video, I don't have the best equipment. But we'll see. I would typically use olive oil to pick up my twist. Since I'm out of olive oil, I have some Design Essentials products that I use when I was relaxed. For those of you guys that I'm a big Design Essentials fan, and I have some stuff that I had whenever I was relaxed that I just refuse to throw away because the stuff is kind of pricey. So, because you know whenever you take apart your twist, you need to make sure that you have like oil of some sort on your hand so your hair doesn't get frizzy. So to take apart my twist, I'm going to be using the Design Essentials mineral oil. No, botanical oil. And it's hair and body moisturizer. It's a hydrant and it's for relaxed and natural hair. So I guess I can use it on my natural hair. So I'm going to take a little bit. All I need is like a drop. Get it in my fingers, on my fingertips, and then we're going to start untwisting. How I untwist my hair is I pretty much just turn the twist the opposite direction of the way it was twisted. And yeah. To twist my hair, I actually ended up, that's the roller in here. To twist my hair, I use a Carol's Daughter hair butter. Healthy hair butter. So, the style that I uploaded yesterday, like the little mohawk style, that was a jumbo twist out. And I also used the Carol's Daughter hair butter. I don't have a lot of natural products, so. Okay, y'all. I don't know how the hell this is going to turn out, honestly. Okay, I'm back. Rate this hairstyle on somebody with not really a TWA, but not necessarily a BAA. Fail. This hairstyle was alright, but I didn't like all the hair coming towards my face, but then all the hair going away from the center of my head. I think the part is still there. I don't know if you guys can see it. I don't know. I'm assuming that when you have longer hair, I've been trying to use my fingers, but not kind of run my fingers too, but just trying to get that part out the way. I don't know. I think this might have been a fail for me. You're not sure. Maybe if your hair is maybe, you know, 1 or 2 inches longer than mine, you could probably do it and make it work.
No,
but I think it's a fail for me.
Yeah,
I changed my clothes. I didn't necessarily use what I had on to wear to work.
No, it's not bad. It's just that I'm afraid of getting hurt.
So, it almost reminds me of a cookout. It's alright.
Should I really take you home?
I'm really disappointed because I thought my hair would be more pretty. But needless to say, this is my hair. So what I ended up doing, of course, sliding stuff ass in here. But what I ended up doing was doing like a flat twist going this way. And then I did a flat twist going this way. Sorry, y'all can't really see that shit. But I don't know. I'll wear it today. I just put my body in right now for one. Not a very big fan of my hair. But listen, if you like my makeup, do a thumbs up so I can do a tutorial. Yeah, I hope everybody enjoys the rest of their Thursday. It's almost Friday. Whoop whoop. And you know, be blessed, keep your head up, and oh yes. Follow me on Twitter at MacBeezy2_6, and I'll be putting it down there. And so come down here. I'm going to select some fancy like lights and shit. So it'll be down there. And then also, don't forget to subscribe. I think the subscribe button is like up there in the corner. Don't forget to subscribe. Rate, comment, subscribe. Like my video. Thumbs up. Thumbs up if you want a makeup tutorial. I have a better camera. I'll just get to my mom's. And, I think that could be it. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for tuning in. And, ciao.